Alright guys, it's June 29, 2017. You all know what that means. Philippine Ragnarok Online open beta testing is now officially up. So if you've already been to the training grounds, I have. As you can see, I'm already level 10, job level 10. The training grounds was hell. I have pretty good connection, but man, it was still lagging at the training grounds. There were really a lot of people, right? So luckily, I was able to get out of it as soon as I can. And now, I'm off to the Thief Guild to be an official, full-fledged thief. Just checking if there's a save point. Might as well, right? I don't want to walk all the way from Morrowind. Checking my equipment, making sure everything's equipped. Alright, so now I'm officially a thief, first ever character in Philippine Ragnarok Online open beta test, thief. Okay, throw away those novice stuff. We don't need that anymore. But now this is the hard part. We're gonna have to level. At this point, we're at our weakest. Our stats are all pretty low. Agility is only how many? 24? Dexterity, just 9 or so now. It's gonna be hard looking for some enemies that will be easy to dodge and easy to hit, but still give out decent base and job level experience. At least they give us some job potions we can use. Okay, so I've just decided. I'm just gonna go directly to Byalan. Level 1 or level 2. I'm gonna hit on those freaking nasty bugs. So I'm gonna try my luck with those right? Let's see how it goes. this is going to be harder than I thought. Pretty hard to win. Very hard to win. I don't have my double attack, but in good dodge, it's gonna be hard. Hopefully my novice potion will last me quite a long time. Okay, so now our strategy, just to share. Basically, we need to add a little bit of dexterity at this point. Put some attack power, so it's gonna be dexterity plus double attack. Yeah, but maybe just around level 4, level 5, then we need to shift to agility and increase dodge. We need to lessen the consumption that we have of novice potion, else we're not gonna get anywhere fast after our novice potion is used up. Okay, around level 17, we're doing a better job rather than when we were still 13, 14. I think the way we approach things now is turning out pretty well. I'm getting a lot of decent hits right now and able to dodge most of the attacks that I see. Well, not most, but maybe I've cut it down to half. Not sure. I haven't been counting. Yeah, looks like Hydro was a better choice rather than Hooker. Hooker was very, very hard to hit and even gave lower EXP. Okay, so I guess we'll just continue killing Hydro and let's see how far we go. Thank you. Okay guys, so we reached until level 20. But I guess I'm gonna call it a wrap for now. So this is how far we'll go. I don't know how we'll survive the next few sessions with only under 100 novice potions left. But hopefully we've built up enough dodge and hit values to make us survive more. Targeting around just level 25 for Byalan. Let's see. Maybe 25 or level 30, then we need to reassess again if this is actually if we need to move to a different training location. So I guess that's it for now. Thanks guys. Okay, so don't forget to like, subscribe, and stay tuned for more videos. See ya. Bye.
Thanks for watching.